for the Rockets. James Posey up front, along with Eddie Griffin and Yao Ming, Petito Mobley, Steve Francis in the backcourt. Wizards with Jerry Stackhouse, Tristan Leitner, and Brendan Haywood on the front line. Michael Jordan and Tyronn Lue are at the guards. The officials are Ron Garrison, Louis Grillo, and Kevin Fair. Yao Ming being played here by Brendan Haywood. Yao, a little scoop shot.
He pulled out a body D-box up and scooped him underneath shot off the backboard.
Michael Jordan now being played by Petito Mobley. Here's Jordan. Yes. But Michael able to spin and go to the fadeaway despite that beat by Drew. Posey left wide open. And Leitner with another rebound. Posey gets picked off and Jordan hits again.
He's a strange shooter because he'll make five in a row all of a sudden during the course of the game. And Yao Ming with the follow-up.
What I love about Yao is that he combines both humility and passion for the game. And those are two traits you don't see in combination very much in our league today.
How about Michael Jordan? 3 for 4 from the field. Here is Jordan with the fade.
You know, Mark, just an interesting story. If you remember back 2 years ago, it was April 19th that Doug Collins was named head coach of the Wizards. You and I were out doing a playoff game. And we went to dinner with Doug. And we had dinner at the end. We even offered to pay for the check. As Yao Ming turns around and hits the 16-footer. We offered to pay for the check. And Doug gave us a half resistance. Well, oh, no, okay, you guys pick it up.
And remember that his first job is to ready himself and not always be accessible. He's such a great kid that sometimes I think he's trying to do too much for too many people. He's got to think of himself and his team first.
Michael Jordan back on the floor, and he has had the touch. 5 of 6, quick release by Jordan. Well, this is a guy who was a major question mark for tonight because of that deep thigh bruise, and he is on fire. He now has 12 points, 6 of 8 from the field.
Steve Francis drives it to the basket and misses the layup. But wouldn't you be up crowding Jordan because you know he's not going to take it to the basket tonight because of the bad leg?
That's also the effects of age. He's just not a driver anymore. He's a jump shooter. Guys think too much back to his 20s when he was dunking on people. He is a jump shooting post-up player.
As we see right there, off the spin on the subject of Michael's age last Friday here in Washington. He put up 43 points, becoming the only player 40 years of age or older to score 40 or more points in an NBA game.
Now Jordan knocks down another J.
20 for Michael Jordan. Yao with the step. Well, that time they had the mismatch, and the Rockets were able to take advantage.
One of the few times that they have run that high pick and roll, rolled Yao towards the rim, and found them at the other end of it. The other time, Haywood has gotten back and basically pushed them off that inside area of the lane.
Beautiful move by Yao, who's hearing it from the crowd, as he did in New York this past Tuesday night. Haywood with another block. Here comes Jordan. Yes! Maurice Taylor got it from the angle. Michael Jordan with a three-point play opportunity. Juan Dixon opens up the fourth quarter
as Michael Jordan hits another jump shot. What they're learning here is the physical nature of the playoffs. You got to step up and toughen up if you want to be a playoff contender.
Shot clock to 5. Yao with the fake. Yao rejected. Yao on the follow. Well, it's a foul before the shot clock ran out. Now about 3 for 3. 1-point game. Stackhouse is fouled by Mobley, so Stackhouse will go to the free throw line. What appeared to be a blowout for Washington has become an adventure. Here's Mobley looking to tie. He does! Mobley from downtown. Now Jordan, down to 5. Jordan forced out by Taylor, goes to his left. Jordan with the jumper. And we're headed to overtime. Here's Jordan backing Mobley. Jordan challenged. Yeah, it counts on the ball. He protected the ball as he went up against the 7'5" Yao Ming. Hawkins, he's had the touch.
And we said earlier that he's a presence. Yeah, whether he's got the ball in his hands scoring or just having it in his hands and making someone else better. There's the example.
As Yao turns and shoots it over the much smaller Layton. 19 turnovers for the Wizards. Only 8 turnovers for the Rockets.
Good job by Hawkins on Jordan, who still is able to hit the fadeaway. 29 for Michael Jordan. George comes off the screen. Hawkins able to recover. Now Jordan taking advantage of the opening. Wizards with the ball up by 2, just under 2 to go in OT. Here's Jordan.
Yes!
Joaquin Hawkins hit the deck. Rudy Tomjanovich felt that he was pushed and tried to recover, was not able to get up on George. Wizards 96, the Rockets 94. Jordan facing the double. Oh, somehow was able to swing away. It will count as a goal check. 5 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Yao on the rebound. Francis checking the clock. Changed his mind. He wanted to shoot a three. Mobley fires. And it's all over. Wow. What a finish. Steve Francis went up looking to shoot a three. It looked like he came down.
Michael, first of all, we got to talk about the execution.
Step on the land.